Good morning, South Florence. I'm Liam Slattery, and it's time for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, South Florence High School. My name is Hamilton Sprawls, and I am honored to serve as your student body president this year. I want to thank you for all your support and participation these past few weeks. I look forward to working with the other student government members to make this year the best it can possibly be. Even though we have held one round of elections already, we still have some empty positions to fill. If you are interested in running for any of the offices listed here, please visit the Student Government Association page listed under Student Activities on the South Florence website, where you will find the applications. The deadline to turn in your application is this Wednesday, September 23rd at 4 o'clock p.m. If you have any questions or in need of any information, please contact one of these student body officers. Thank you, South Florence.
Good morning, South Florence, and welcome to Spirit Week. I hope that everyone will participate in the fun by dressing up this week. Special thanks to the cheerleading squad and Coach Jordan for organizing this for us. Wednesday is Twin Day. Thursday is Team Thursday. Wear your favorite team jersey. And Friday is Hawaii Day, Hawaiian Day. I hope that you are all planning to make the trip down to Carolina Forest this Friday as we support our Bruins and Coach Marlowe as they have their first official game on the road. So we hope to see you at Carolina Forest this Friday. We are in full swing of academics, and it's my hope that you're off to a strong start with all of your classes. Please make sure that you're reaching out to your teachers if you are having trouble logging in or getting into any of your virtual classrooms, and we will be happy to help you. I want to take a minute and thank you and remind you about our earbud and earphone headphone policy. Students, we are happy for you to have those on in the mornings while you're waiting to be dismissed to first period, while you're waiting either in the cafeteria or the gym. You may also have them during lunch and during afternoon dismissal. However, we are asking that you remove them for safety reasons while in class transition. We also would like to be able to talk to you, say good morning, good afternoon, and have you be able to hear us. So I'm thanking you in advance for adhering to the earbud and headphone policy. Seniors, don't forget about tomorrow's deadline to order graduation supplies. Tomorrow is September 22nd. If you need some clarification on ordering of supplies, please reach out to Ms. Nero. I want to close with a huge congratulations to all of our student government representatives. I also want to congratulate all of those who participated as a candidate. Please know that, as Hamilton stated earlier, there are plenty of opportunities for you to step up and lead, even if you were not selected as one of our representatives. So we look forward to having some more folks join us in some leadership opportunities. But congratulations to freshman class president Jordan Cooper, sophomore class president Adelaide Sprawls, junior class secretary Brooke Jenkins, junior class treasurer Courtney McKay, junior class vice president Kaylee Regal, junior class president Whitney Edwards, and senior class secretary Marissa Jones, senior class vice president Denitric Robinson, senior class president Kylie Martin, Student Body Treasurer Amelia Sprawls, and special congratulations to our Student Body President for the 2020-21 school year, Mr. Hamilton Sprawls. Congratulations again to everyone, and let's make it a great day.
Hello, South Florence. My name is Jordan, and I'm your freshman class president.
And I'm Addie. I'm your sophomore class president.
You may or may not know, but Addie and I are the only officers in our class.
Because of this, a special election is being held this Friday to fill in our empty positions.
If you are interested in running for any of our open positions, please submit your desired title application by this Wednesday, September 23rd. Also, send a digital poster to Ms. Collins by Wednesday as well.
In SGA, we are pretty much like family. You learn to be hardworking, independent, and a better leader.
We would love to have you join us. All you have to do is submit your application, and you're all set.
And that wraps up our first episode of
Froshmore.